What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can connect your Bitget wallet to your Tomato app. So let's go ahead and do this right now. So this is the wallet right here. Go ahead and click on it. Once you click on it, just give it a minute for it to load. So it says connect your Bitget wallet, click on connect. Now we just wait for it to take us to the application, which we should have downloaded already. Downloaded it and set it up already. So once you're done, come here, click on Bitget again. Okay, so now we just wait for it to open up. So it's loading right now. So this is how it looks like, the Bitget wallet. So the next thing you need to do is type in your password, your PIN code. That just authorize it. Then now click approve. Once you click on approve, okay, this is it right here. You can see, go ahead and read this and make sure this is something you want to agree to. So after reading it, come here and click on approve right here. But you can, okay, just wait for it to load. It says authorization. Then okay, now let's go back. It's done already. We're giving it the approval. So let's go back to, it said return to the website or stay in the wallet. So you can return, but basically let's just go back to Telegram, then open it up again, click on Play Tomato. Once you click on it, wait for the application to load. Once it loads, you just go straight to the wallet right here. So this is it, the wallet. So just go ahead and click on the wallet. Why are we here? We just want to confirm that it has been linked. And this is it. You can now see connect. So it has been linked. You can see the link underneath right here. So guys, that's how easy you can link your Bitget to your Tomato app. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more videos like this, you can go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to do the tax too, so that I can get more of the coins. See you later.